The right lobe is consisted mainly of an esohypericoid nodule. The extranodular part is minimally hypoechoic. The vascularity is not specific. The left lobe has multiple discrete econormal or minimally hypoechoic nodules. The hypoechoic extranodular part corresponds to lymphocytic thyroiditis. The largest lesion shows paranodular vascularity.